So your dog here and his kids here, no? They're just in the foreground and there's a little group here as well.
Yeah.
Let's cover that as well.
I think children are really important in Lowry's work because they're kind of, because they're not at work. And although in the era that he's sort of painting, they would be going to work pretty much from the age of 14 onwards.
Oh.